Mathieu, how do you think you guys were able to take this opportunity to turn things around and have a positive impact?
For us, it's like a must win because it's an equipe who play in USL, and we have to turn the series of lost on. So it's a victory. You break the bad series. So mm-hmm. So for us, it's a good night.
How are you guys able to come together? It seemed like the first half was a lot slower, but second half you guys really brought fight, were able to continue that throughout the extra time as well.
It was a typical game of cup, so it's fight, it's a lot of duel, a lot of fight on the air, a lot of roll. So it's a game who for us to keep the mindset up and to fight, it's good. And they create a good opportunity for us to continue and keep forward now.
And does it feel encouraging for you guys at this point to have that kind of a mentality?
Yeah, for sure. Always a win is good for the mind and for the legs. So now it's a new round coming Wednesday. So we have to push on and to keep going for sure.